By the way, I would not. I would actually like to take up on that offer before about pinball. Mr. Ping Pong.
You want me to teach you Blight?
Yeah, I'll go ahead and teach me Blight. I need to actually learn that character. And while you're at it, teach me Mr. Yeehaw.
Deathslinger?
Yeah. I could never actually play Deathslinger, so learning him would be great. I could play Oni. Oni I could destroy with. Maybe. One shot potential is just too easy with him, honestly.
Corrupt intervention.
I fucking hate that.
Ballsy move, Dark
Orb. Ballsy indeed.
Talking about something you brought.
A hundred?
Hello? Why? Hello?
Hello.
Whoops. I don't want to do it. Not with he was AFK at the start.
I kind of was. I was in the ball at the time.
He caught you lacking, Brennan.
I'm surprised you're not testing out that new dredge bird, Dark Wolf.
Yeah, I like that dissolution one.
Yeah, the one where when you open the locker, any survivors in your locker.
Oh no, I don't. I didn't know about that one. I didn't think about that. I used the one where they jump over the pallet.
Oh yeah, you get to see where everybody is just by reloading your hatchets or your knives.
I was thinking of running that one next, honestly, but...
That was slick. Iron Maiden.
And Trickster, just for them. They keep making perks specifically for the projectile throwers, it's funny. You got.
Oh, wow. You. I refuse.
No more whiffing.
You got that light. Holy shit.
Yeah, boy, I'm out of here.
Dead hard.
Yeah.
I was about to say.
Ah, fuck. I couldn't see.
That's such a delayed infectious fright. What's going on there?
Yeah, that's kind of weird.
Not to mention, they're not even in your care radius. What the hell is going on? Infectious fright bugged in customs?
But it might be.
My gen was at 90%. At 50% now.
What the fuck are you yelling so much for? What the hell?
I got stupid. bothering the fuck out of me.
I can help us there for a second, I'm sorry. That was rude of me.
Well, I needed to save this, otherwise. Oh, yeah, eerie heads.
Dang, I love the. I like the attempt, though. I really do. Where is he? There you are. And that's. It literally was on head.
Yeah, that was right, that looked like a hit.
Should have. But that one hits. I land literally on top of your head like I'm playing Super Mario. But that one doesn't hit. This one does, though.
You left me.
Are you okay? I'm generally actually like. Pardon me.
He said, "Pardon me."
At least he was polite about it. As he take a hatchet to the face.
I hear an injured person nearby me. Tarnished, are you still here?
Nope. Not me.
No.
Tarnished.
Nope.
I know which way you went. But it's okay.
You haven't hooked me yet. Hello.
If I would have hit that, honestly, I didn't throw it for the reason of fear of missing, but if I would have hit that, that would have been amazing.
What the hell?
Tarnish. You're fucking nuts. Like,
I know. Yeah.
I was like. Yes. Alright, so it's a little bit earlier. I actually want you guys hitting those. That's kind of spicy.
I know how to hit those. The hole got me. It didn't let me drop it because I was standing over the bottom of the way.
The hole was a fucking blocker.
Alright, so let's move on. Do other things. Other things. How's that being worked on? That one's just kicked, so the next best option is to go here. Oh, that hook's back.
No.
Oh, hey! Whoops. I really did let go of that. I could have held it, but I let go of it. Yeah. Oh, kept running. That's good. I can kick this gin and not worry about it.
Fuck.
No.
The saloon betrayed you and denied you.
Yeah, no. It's fine. It's a lot easier to aim these things on PC, though.
Oh shit, are you kidding me right now?
Well, yeah, because it's PC, but you know.
You
should
kick that narco.
I did kick it.
You shouldn't have.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah, that pop.
Yeah, your pop, pop value gone.
That's fine. And now it's three gens, one gen left, so I can start tunneling, right? If I wanted to.
I mean, if that's your strategy, like, let it be your strategy.
Asking permission, I can tunnel now, right?
I'm just making sure. Like, I don't want to hurt anybody's feelings.
You use whatever strategy you need to use.
I mean, you cool. use the strategy that you're going to be using in the tournament.
That is such a late infectious fright. What the actual fuck?
It's Iron Maiden, isn't it?
Yeah, it is Iron Maiden.
Oh, is it? Are you diving in lockers? Oh, that's right. Flashbangs.
Confused, are we? Hello.
Yeah,
I'm over
we
here.
Thought they were infectious fright this whole time.
Yeah, me too.
Quit diving in lockers. If you're gonna dive in lockers, you might as well not even heal at that point.
Shit.
I'm just gonna do it behind me.
I went to go and actually hit the
Let's go, Crypt Gem!
Dude, that's perfect for this. Yes.
I wouldn't take any protection hits if I were you.
No Ed Blaze? Oh.
No, he just restocked on a fucking hatchet.
Oh.
It's okay, it's.
Arnish is second hook. So.
Exactly. At least it's me.
But can you be Mori now, though?
No. Shit, he's going to door.
Ah, oh, fucking stupid ass barrel.
A yeah. barrel.
Oh, wait. No.
No, wait, what? Did he just doubt Gr-
No.
Now you're now you guys are bamboozling yourselves.
Iron Maiden.
I actually like having multiple hatchets.
Yeah,
I don't like I don't like Eerie because of that.
Wait, what are you? So,
They tried to do it with claws, but they failed.
Shit. Whoops. Imoy! Creepy! Did you?
Yeah.
That was fun.
Yeah, I didn't want to camp. I don't like camping no matter what I was gonna tell.
Yeah, that's CJ though.